This is the view from up on Mont Saint-Michel, or Nicole, or whatever it is. Looking back, if you go to the left, you can see the tide is starting to come in. Remarkable to me, remarkable, that even an island like Mont Saint-Michel, there's just like unused space. What is it, 70 acres, 17 acres, something like that?
This whole thing?
Yeah. And it's just like infested with tourists like me. And there's still spaces like this where it's just unused.
Video? What the hell do you need a video for? It's the unveiling.
Langoustine?
No.
Shrimp. French paella. Oh. Don't drop your shrimps. I forgot to move the thing. I was too busy looking at it.
Oh, this is
Jiminy Christmas. It's like a whole set wrong. Chicken leg.
Artichokes.
He looks like he's just frozen. Domes of Karnak. Menhirs. Put here by Asterix and Obelix. So this is the hotel room at the Abbey where Nick and I are staying tonight. It's relatively fancy. I like it. It's an old Abbey, hundreds of years old. They've equipped it with a modern hotel. Very modern. Things are made of wood, heavy metal. And it's just very slick. It's a little rail thing slides back and forth to reveal or hide the TV. Look out the window to the gardens. Oops, bonk your head. Yeah, it's very slick, very slick.
Dites un truc, vous faites toujours l'inverse, je vous adore.
Ok, putain, ça
va. Je vous adore. C'est écrit dans un dessin animé. Passant, passant, je passe mon temps à les regarder penser. Leurs pas pressés dans leur corps lésé. Leur passé se dévoile dans les pas sans se soucier. Que suspicieuse à l'affût, je perçois le jeu de pan. Leur visage comme des masques me fait l'effet répugnant. Que faire semblant, c'est dans l'air du temps. Passe, passe, passera, la dernière restera. Passe, passe, passera, la dernière restera. Hein, hein. Wouh!
Where'd the little one go? I know it is.